κατ' αξίως ονειμάς δέσποτα με τα παρησίας κατά Κρήτος των μανιφικαλίστες των Ευρώνιων Θεών Πατέρα και λέγειν Let us rise for the Our Father and make us worthy with confidence and without fear of condemnation to dare to call upon you the Heavenly God as our Father and to say Our Father who art in heaven hallowed be thy name thy kingdom come thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Porque Deus é o reino do poder, a força e a glória, ó Pai, Filho e Espírito Santo, agora e sempre, pelos séculos dos séculos.
Τος και θαλάσσιμον το Κύριο κλείνομεν.
We give thanks to you, invisible King. By your infinite power, you created all things, and by your great mercy, you brought everything from nothingness to the being. Master, look down from heaven.
I believe and I confess, Lord, that you are truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, who came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am the first. I also believe that this is truly your pure body and this is truly your precious blood. Therefore, I pray you, have mercy upon me. Forgive my transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, in word and thought and deed, known and unknown. And make me worthy without condemnation to partake of your heavenly mysteries and forgive.
We are one in the Spirit, we are one in the Lord, we are one. We will work side by side. We